choose a Swiss ball of the right size. The correct size will have the feet at about the same height as the head and the upper body. Keep the knees locked throughout the exercise and do the movement so the knees point downwards throughout and not out to one side. Hold for a second at the fully forward position and then backwards, keeping the upper body as still as you can throughout the movement.